Hello. Do your kids love singing Five Little Ducks? Well, today I want to show you an idea that I love doing with my patients. So stay tuned to see what I have in store for you. Hey there, welcome back to Speech Help for Kids. My name is Heather, and I appreciate you watching this video. So today I'm going to show you how I use the song Five Little Ducks with my patients. I like this because it's repetitive, it just keeps repeating itself, and it's easy for the kids to pick up the words and the song. I like the counting aspect of it, working on counting to five. And I also like teaching the concept of over and far away. So I'm going to sing a little bit of the song for you so that you can see how I use the song with my patients. Five little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 but only four little ducks came back. One, two, three, four. Four little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, 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 quack. So you see, so what I like to do are those hand motions, trying to get the kids to interact and sing along to the song. So I'll put a link in the description to the YouTube video of Five Little Ducks. And also, if you're working on this and your little one has trouble with the K sound, something that I like to do too is I'll touch the back of my throat here to try to get them to say the sound k, k, k. So for duck, k, working on that final K. Sometimes that's a little tricky for little ones. So I'll just kind of give them that visual cue of touching the back of their throat to elicit that sound. So wanted to show you that song today and how I like to use that with my patients. And they love doing the quack, quack, quack. So try that with your little ones if they're watching their favorite YouTube video of Five Little Ducks. So if you can give it a thumbs up, that really helps. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on future shows. And if you have any comments or suggestions, leave them down below and I'll try to make a video for you. Thanks for watching.